So here we have a boss that terminates into a cone-like shape at the bottom. Let's take a look at how we can create that. When I looked at this problem, my first thought was to use an extrude with a taper angle. Begin the extrude command. Select this face. Extrude downwards and adjust the taper angle until we have a sharp point. The problem here is that the inside face will also be tapered. We can select these faces and delete. Fusion would automatically fill in the gaps. However, we do not get the corner that we need. We can try using the offset face command to extrapolate this face down. Go to Modify, Offset Face. Select this face and adjust the distance until it converges into a corner. We get a result that is somewhat similar to what we see in the picture. I think a better way to look at this is to imagine this as an extrude at an angle. In the extrude command, there is no option to extrude at an angle. So we will need to use the sweep command. This face would serve as our profile. For our path, we can draw a line from this edge to this inside corner. We need a sketch plane that bisects the angle between these two faces. We can actually use the meet plane function for this. Although this is typically used to create a plane that is equidistant between two faces, it can also be used to bisect an angle. Simply select these two faces. Create a sketch on this plane. We need to create anchor points for the line. Go to Create, Project Include, Intersect. Select this edge and this face. This point and this line represent how the selected entities intersect with the sketch plane. Create a line that starts on this point and ends on this line. Go to Create, Sweep. Select this face as a profile. For Path, click on the Select box and select this line. Set Operation to Join. The Sweep command does not give us an option to terminate up against a face. So you will need to extend this more than required. If there is excess on the other side, you can select the faces to delete.